We are now 2 weeks into Southwest Florida's high school football season, which means it's now time to see who was the standout performer of the week. Now, we didn't reveal the week one performance because we're in the middle of all our Hurricane Idalia coverage. But right now at four, we have NBC2's Bailey Smith, who has that player for us.
There's no doubt that there's insane talent on the gridiron in Southwest Florida. And the first week of high school football did not disappoint. For week one, the standout player goes to Bishop Verot's Carter Smith. The junior quarterback had a cannon for an arm in the Vikings' home opener as they sailed past Port Charlotte 56-21.
It's exciting. You know, we put a lot of work in last week for the Port Charlotte game. You know, it was good to have an outcome like that. And all the guys were pretty excited about it, too.
Smith is a force. He's already blowing people away, and they've just played one game so far.
It was a great way to start the year. You know, he's already, you know, only halfway through his career. He's had an incredible career so far, and we lean on him, and we ask him to do a lot.
He did do a lot, but he doesn't take all the credit.
My guys, you know, they're always there for me. When we had some ups and downs during the games, and they're right there with me, you know, keeping me. My head straight and, you know, focus.
He just does what we ask him to do. He takes what the other team gives him. And, you know, he really plays tight with his teammates. He's a big team guy. I guarantee you can ask him his stats. He has no idea what they are.
Do you know what your stats are?
I have no idea.
Do you want to know?
No.
Well, we'll tell you. He threw for 336 passing yards and 5 touchdowns. He was the Vikings' leading rusher with 84 yards on the ground. He's obliterated the record books at Bishop Verot in his 2 years under center, and he's still got 2 more to go.
Obviously, he's an incredible talent, but he's just continuing to get better.
We have one goal at the end of the year, and that's to go get our ring. And that's, I mean, all these games are part of that process.
Bishop Verot will face Dunbar this Friday, and NBC2 will be there for our game of the week. Bailey Smith, NBC2.